The Texas State Affordable Housing Corporation, also known as TSHAC, is a statewide 501c3 nonprofit created with the vision that all Texans deserve the opportunity to live in safe, decent, and affordable housing. Our focus can be summed up in three simple words: build, buy, stay. We help developers build and repair affordable multifamily apartments and single-family homes. We do this by providing developers with financing options through low-interest loans, tax-exempt bonds, or by acquiring vacant or foreclosed homes that our partners can redevelop for low-income Texans.
You know, we had a home in Waco that we were wanting to find a recipient for, and the good folks at TSHAC told us that, hey, why don't we consider looking at the West situation and find a family or a person who had been adversely affected by the explosion and devastation there in West.
The whole night went by and we didn't know if he was dead or alive, and I didn't know his brother was with him. But at 3:30 in the morning, I knew, since he didn't call me and his brother didn't call his wife, that they were dead.
You know, Donna's the perfect client for us because she's so gracious and thankful for what our organization and TSHAC was able to do for her. So our partnership with TSHAC over these years has really allowed us to expand our services. So helping people better themselves in our community is really a blessing to me to be able to be a part of that.
I feel like every day is kind of like a different adventure in this house. And I'm lucky. I'm lucky to have this place, very lucky.
We help Texans buy a home. Most of the people we help are buying their first home. We provide those we assist with fixed interest rate loans, grants they can use for down payment assistance, and a special mortgage tax credit they can use every year they own the home.
I was born with an eye disease that resulted in my being blind. We lived in a rent house before, and we received word from the owners that we were going to have to move because they were going to sell the house, and we would never have qualified for the amount that they were asking. TSHAC provided us with money to help us with the down payment and the closing cost.
Otherwise, we could not have come up with the money ourselves, and we're very grateful and thankful for the help that we were given.
My kids are 45 and 38. They were very happy that we were finally able to have a home that would be around a long time, where they can come and visit and maybe even live here someday.
One of our goals is to ensure low and moderate income people can live stable and successful lives. We want to help people improve or stay in the housing option that works best for them. One of the ways we help is by providing other nonprofits with funding for job training or mental health services for those at risk of being homeless. We also support nonprofits that are providing critical home repairs to very low-income people with a disability who cannot make their home safe and healthy. We also provide continuing education to nonprofit housing counselors that provide home buyer and financial education to low and moderate income Texans. Our goal is to ensure nonprofit housing organizations have the training they need to help Texans make sound financial decisions, whether that's improving their credit or buying their first home.
After going to the lending basics class, I came back and really thought about what I could possibly do to give our clients a leg up, and a training like this one elsewhere through another organization could have cost over $1,000, and just the fact that it was so affordable and local and easy to get to made it possible for us to be able to send not only me, but a handful of my coworkers. There's one in particular who I always joke with my coworkers is my favorite student, but he started out working with me, filling out financial aid applications, but more importantly, got into UT very recently. And the same student's mother is in my Match Savings program and has been working with Habitat for Humanity. She is due to start building her own home. It's a really good feeling to be able to kind of help people work towards financial stability, even if it's a long road.
To learn more about TSHAC and our housing programs, please visit our website at tsahc.org.